a young adult, you get to make your choices of going to work, of being independent. I think as the last few years, as I said, have been the hardest because the choices have been taken away from me. There's a lot I've had to accept. I haven't travelled anywhere. I've never been on a girly holiday. I've never owned my own kitchen. I never have children. I never have movie night in with my family and my husband. And that is probably the hardest thing I've had to accept as an adult.